Hey buddy, how you doing?
I've never had a conversation with my son. That's the hardest thing about autism.
Does that feel better?
Yes.
Yes.
The question that myself and many families have is what happens when the bus stops showing up? What happens after high school?
I was in my room just playing games.
Pushing carts for Walmart.
Slash art throwing papers just so I could survive.
I did think some days that I was really overqualified for that job.
Tired of people judging us because we're different than everybody else.
They just try to sweep us under the rug and just hope that they forget about us. The truth is that they can't. Autism is a ever-growing concern in this country.
With some very tight competition, we've got several cars running in a different.
I knew that I was never going to be the world's greatest race car driver. I just loved to do it.
He was the kind of guy who has unique gifts to just get things done.
I knew that I was going to create a company. I settled on a name. The vision and the mission statements just came out of my head in about 30 seconds.
This vision, this dream, that we can take adults that are on the spectrum and do something different.
I never really thought about what if we could train them to build technology, to build video games, to build apps.
The engine that powers all this I wrote.
That's the target. Hoping for our own angry birds.
Oh, this is fun.
It's addicting too.
Someday, this group is going to be known as pioneers. They're going to be known as world beaters. They're going to be known as game changers.
You can't judge someone based solely on how they look or act. You have to look a little deeper than that.